Rep headed Holland in front to score his second.